enjoy our performances, and I would like to take this time to thank our pastors, Pastor Donald and Dr. Hunter, for just your obedience to God, your leadership, and your love towards all of us. Amen. And now I'd like to present to you our Bethel Youth Dancers.
Let's go! big balling.
Who like to be big balling? Yeah. You gonna be big balling in hell with your money?
Man, there you go with all that.
Y'all don't just stop.
No, because I just don't like her coming over here. But she family, though.
Yeah, I'm family. But I want my family also to go to heaven.
Who makes you think you're going to heaven?
You all the dirt
you used to do.
I remember, yeah, I remember all the dirt I used to do, too. And Jesus is real. Because I thank God for First John. Let me get my scriptures together. Because, you know, they be all in my head, so I got to get them together. First John, first one, chapter 9. When he said, he is faithful. I mean, if we confess our sins, he is faithful and just to forgive us for all unrighteousness. So all that stuff that you're trying to condemn me for, it's under the blood of wound. All unrighteousness. That's all I got to say.
I ain't going to say.
I'm going to go, but you better repent.
You need to repent.
You better repent. Glory to God, thinking you're going to go to heaven with them $500. You're going to bust hell wide.
Hi, Sarah. What's going on, girl?
I'm just tired.
What do you mean you just got to
see? Yeah, me and my boyfriend argued most of the
week. Oh, well, you know, you just need to get out of that situation. That's the problem. You two aren't married.
Look, it's not like my mom. And how do you know my business anyways?
Well, you argue with him on the phone all day long. Y'all are very tired and loud. And all the employees know you're different. And I pray for you because I see that you're hurting.
Hey, y'all. What's going on?
What
y'all
are you talking
about? She and my brother. Sarah, do you know that God loves you very much? And he loves you. And he wants more of you than your boyfriend. So much that he died for you.
Look, you need to chill out.
Really?
Besides, he loves me. He pays my bills when he has a job. And plus, he's just so good to me.
Young lady, that is just so crazy. Yes, I'm going to heaven too.
Wow. God can forgive me.
can go to heaven too?
Yes.
Whoa. I'm telling you, it's very real. All of us have experienced it. And once you taste of it, I'm telling you, Sarah, try it. I'm telling you, it will change your life. And the most important thing, because all of us are going to die one day. And I'm telling you, you don't know when your spirit is laying in your body. But when it does, you want to make sure that you see heaven, that your name is wrote in this big old book called the Lamb's Book of Life. Do you know if you're saved? Mm-hmm. We want to make sure you're saved, and we want to make sure you see heaven.
Sarah, Revelation 17 says, and Jesus will be there to stand up with you. And he will be there like a shepherd and lead us all to the spring.
I can have some of that too.
Yes.
I don't know if I'm saved. Can I be saved too? Can I be saved too? Can I be saved too?
Yes, you can.
Okay.
And all of us can be saved one day too as well. Sarah, isn't that a wonderful idea? What do you think, Sarah?
Sounds cool.
Yes. And we will walk around heaven all day.
Oh, Television broadcast of Bethel Christian Church with Pastors Donald and Dana Hunter. We hope this broadcast was a blessing to you and invite you to join us for the live worship experience at 1906 Beaumont Drive, Baton Rouge, Louisiana 70806 at 10 a.m. for Sunday services or online at www.bethelbr.net.